What's up, guys? Today I'm coming at you with some ancient aliens for this episode. I'm going to do level 2. Upon playing this mod, you know, I realize that the colors that come to my mind when playing this are purple and pink. And some brown too, like some tan. It's more accurate. Some tan. Tan, purple, and brown. That's what this reminds me of. I know there may be some other okay. Zerk punch time. I think it's safer if I actually do it to pinkies. Since they only throw projectiles. Nope. Alright. Soul Sphere, thank you, I need that. Well, it looks like I'm done with the secrets there. Alright, so where am I supposed to go? Oh, wait. I think I see something. Well, I mean, like, not like what you see. Thank you. Red's... Oh, it's this one right here. Okay. All it takes is just a couple hits and I'm dead. Alright, so, yeah, I got through, all the enemies and the secrets. Now I have to locate the last item. That's just how I do it. That's just how I do the game there, buddy. Oh, it's right there. Let's see here. Sanctum of the Wastes. Oh, it's a waste, alright. I just put the waste in garbage, that's how I do it. Alright, let's get out of here. I think we got everything. Yeah, I have to say this, this wad reminds me of the wads that are by Zachary Stevens, the Stardate wads specifically. Except the only thing that's different is, like, the Stardate wads, I think they remind me of, like, taking place in the future, as opposed to this one. It's like, it looks like it takes place in the past. So, anyways, leave your thoughts in the comment section below. If you liked it, be sure you hit the like button. And if you like to see more of my activities and you have not subscribed yet, I suggest you hit the subscribe button down below. And as always, thank you for supporting my channel. I hope that all of you have a good one.